So today in this video, we shall learn to find the prime factors of 721. So 721 is exactly divisible by 7. 7 times 1 means 7. 7 times 0 means 0, remainder 2. And now it is 21. 7 times 3 means 21. So now we got 103, which is a prime number. So it is divisible by 103 itself, and we get here 1. Therefore, 721 is equal to, from this side, it is 7 times 103, and from here, it is 1. So 7, 103, and 1 are the prime factors of 721. So this much for today, and thanks for watching.